Allied Health Professionals, or AHPs, play a vital role in treating, rehabilitating and improving the lives of our patients. There are lots of different AHP roles at Guy's and St Thomas's. Orthoptists are experts in diagnosing and treating squints and defects in eye movement. Speech and language therapists assess, treat and support people who have difficulties with communicating, eating, drinking or swallowing. Diagnostic radiographers use technology like ultrasound and x-rays that provide images of the body to help diagnose illnesses and injuries. Orthotists make and fit devices that provide additional support for people with nerve, muscle, and bone problems. Therapeutic radiographers support patients with cancer by planning and providing accurate treatments using a range of technical equipment. Dietitians support people to follow a healthy diet and treat health problems related to nutrition. Hand therapists support patients to recover from hand or wrist injuries so they can carry out everyday tasks. Podiatrists assess, treat, and advise people with a range of foot and ankle problems. Occupational therapists support patients to get back to daily living tasks, like washing and dressing after an illness or injury. Operating department practitioners provide skilled care and support during operations. Physiotherapists help people improve their mobility and regain their independence after an operation or injury. And prosthetists create and fit artificial devices and aids that replace a missing limb or body part. Thank you to all our AHPs.